Neste kandidat ut fra Italia, 26 år gammel, og han skal også spille en stor romantisk konsert. Rachmaninoffs nummer to.
I'm Emmanuel Rimoldi, and I'm from Italy, from Milano. And actually, my mother is Romanian, so I'm half Italian, but I'm born in Milano, I feel that I'm Italian. also, in some kind of way, since I'm studying in Russia, I feel that I have part of me is became Russian. So, yeah, fantastic, really. I like to see things from up.
Yeah.
I can't stay without the piano. More than 1 week, I feel like something of me is flying away. It's fantastic. Actually, I was saying before that it remembers me Wagner, really. And I was listening The Ring yesterday, and see these clouds, how they are moving fast, and these incredible rocks, and this grass full of water, and everything is so impressed of this life, no? This, everything burns fast here. Everything is... No, it's amazing. I really like. Well, the second concert of Rachmaninoff begins with the bells, no? So this, and these bells are coming from something. They are coming from the silence. And before I was walking around alone, and finally I felt this silence, totally silent, and just... I understood really that everything comes from there. The music itself comes from silence.
Thank you.
generally in everything I'm playing, I really try to find what is after the music. I mean, the sounds gives the possibility to go forward. I don't know how to say the how it's called the border.
Yeah.
The border.
Go over the border. Yeah.
Go over the border. Yes. So the music is something like helping, and this second movement is really mystical one. It's not romantic. I mean, yes, is right in romantic style, but it isn't like this. Just in kitsch. Somebody speaks, as you were saying, that Rachmaninoff is kitsch. I absolutely don't think so. Since I was very, very, very young, I really loved it. And when I started to study it, I really was feeling like part of something. You know, it's so romantic music, but in the same time very serious and very deep. And it's not just ta-ta.
Thank you.
it's a relationship between orchestra and the pianist, and especially when they are playing the same theme, like it happens, like, and there is also a fuga, which is something like a mixed of all what happened until that moment, and it's really like then with it's feeling like you know these things for the water. You put the water and this filter, so well everything goes then to the final and explode.